one has to think very carefully about saying things, and then you can say them with confidence once you've thought it through, you know. But I love uncertainty, you know. I love ambiguity. It's not that I have some sledgehammer with which I want to come down on things. So even the things that I say with certainty will be said after having taken into account the complexities, the uncertainties, the ambiguities. Because sometimes having taken those things into account, you still must pick a side.